last year. What did it mean to you to compete in your final meet as a collegiate athlete with him also in competition?
It means a lot. This is the whole reason why we wanted to go to school together, is just to have this moment, to have success together, to watch each other grow. So it's just been amazing to think about his freshman year and where he is now, and I'm sure he thinks the same about me. So it's fun to go out together, and hopefully we both have really good performances this weekend.
Have you found that you're able to push yourselves and compete against each other as siblings, as we do in the field?
It's never competition between us. It's always been support. My dad raised us saying, you know, you don't win awards by beating each other. So we're just there to support each other, cheer each other on, and push each other to the best.